Sam from Sam and Tyler Games here, and today we're gonna be playing Don't Starve Together. I'm bad at this game, but you know, I'm still gonna try. See, this is as far as I made it. Day one. We're gonna make a new world. I'm probably gonna die a lot, but whatever. I'm just gonna go with this. Okay, I'll just name it that password. Actually, I am gonna have a password for that. And now I'm gonna need to cover this up. Okay. Wilderness. I mean, I'm gonna put on survival, though. Actually, I'm gonna put on endless. Yeah. So that I'm not always dying and not respawning. We don't need to do anything with this. Cave world. I want a big cave. Put on default world growth. Nah, I'll keep it on default. Earthquake. Oh, I've never seen earthquake. Touchstone, sinkhole light. Yeah, these are all just these things. Let's go to Forest World. Wow. No. There you go. Nothing. Americans. Okay, let's just generate the world. Okay, so pretty much each person has their own special ability, and this guy's the worst. He has trouble staying alive. That's his ability. This guy is the person I'm gonna pick just because he has an axe that never breaks. But he also turns into like this beaver, which is his horrible secret. Alright. Oh, this is a perfect place to spawn. Hardly any trees. We just need a bunch of logs and some grass. There's a goodish amount of trees. Yeah, this will work. I'm just gonna make my base right next to spawn. I might make it like in this area because there's a bunch of juicy berries or whatever. Yeah, I'm gonna make it along this road. But first we need to find some rocks, so that I can make a pickaxe. Oh, we also need flowers. Lots. Alright. Oh, flowers are for like, this. a garland. We're just gonna call that a sanity crown. And it makes it to where, like, these shadow monsters won't kill you, I guess. Kind of. I've never seen that before. Okay, then. Yeah, I just need 2 rocks, and then I can get a lot of rocks, as much as I need. I'm just gonna go past them. I don't have time for that. Okay, I need to find 12. I'm already finding a bunch of things that I've never found before. Okay, we need one more flower. We'll save that flower for next time. Because they can, like, get spoiled. Not spoiled, but... Oh. There we go. Now my sanity won't go down as much. This is, the brain in the top right is my sanity. Okay, let's just go over the things. The first one is a stomach, and that's your hunger. Second one is a heart, that's your health. The third one is like, hold on. The more trees you chop down, you would know what that is whenever you see it. But whenever it goes down, something happens. And it's really good for chopping down trees. Let's just say that. Even though I already told you what it was at the beginning, but let's just chop down some trees so that we can see. See? Yep. Now we can chop down a bunch of trees like this. We need to make our lock thing go up. The top right, and that's a meter only for this person. Not everyone has that. And everyone has a special thing except for the I don't remember what he's called, just except for this person. Yeah, let's just say that. There we go. Now, the other bad thing about that is you can't build anything while you're a beaver. So all you can do is like chop down wood, and you can eat it though. So it could fill up your hunger. And also you drop your axe. So you have to make sure you're still in the same area as a beaver. Cause my axe is over here now. There we go. Oh, you drop everything except for like what's in your inventory. Like your armor, your equipped item, and my sanity crown. Like I just lost. But I have it now. So let's just pick up all of this wood because we're gonna need it. Okay. I need to pick some flowers. My sanity's going down because it's starting to get dark. Oh wait, where am I? Okay, so I'm gonna build my base like, I guess over here, but I'm gonna go back over here. Well, actually, I'm gonna go down here. I need flowers. Oh, it's almost nighttime. Hurry. Whenever it's nighttime, you have to build fires. Or you're gonna die. Which, that's the main challenge of this game. Is making sure you have all the materials to make a fire. Which is really just like wood and grass. Okay. Oh wait, I can eat a log? That's really weird. I mean, I thought you could only eat it as a beaver. Okay, and then you can cook all of this food. And the point of cooking food is so that it would give you like more health and more hunger. Huh? What just happened? What? That's never happened to me before. What's happening? It's not my sanity, is it? Or do I just need to move around more? I'm just gonna eat something just in case. My hunger is going down. Okay. So, all we really need to do is find rocks. Or flint, whatever. And the most common place to find them is in, like, this biome. This is the most common place to find them. But I can't get these until I have a pickaxe. So I need to find like little pieces of flint. If that makes sense. And if it doesn't, then it will in a minute. There's a giant... Uh-oh. I don't have anything to fight with. Let's just follow this road or path. Okay. Oh wait, this might seem weird, but I actually do need this. Is this gonna attack me? No, it isn't. I thought they attacked me. Oh well. Thank you. Huh. I can't find any rocks. It's weird. Oh wait, this isn't the most common place to find them. It's like this spidery kind of biome. I mean, you can find them in any biome, but... Yep, this is what I need. Flint. Reeds? Not sure if I'm gonna be needing reeds, but I'll take them. Oh, berries. I will be needing this. I can't pick them up. What's something I can drop? I can eat some of these before I drop them. That doesn't do anything. Alright, let's just drop. There we go. need to find one more rock, and then I can make a pickaxe and start building a base. Or not start building a base, but ow. This is where I found the most rocks one time. Around those spiders. Let's start heading back. Okay, this place is creepy. No, I have to go up. Hate those things. Need to pick more flowers. Oh, I don't need those. I thought those were flowers. Oh, I don't have enough materials to make fire. Need to get some more grass. There we go. Okay, let's see. Oh, I need these. Make my sanity go up a bit. Okay. Need one piece of flint to make an axe, but I don't need an axe. But I need another piece of flint to make a pickaxe. What's that? Oh, there are seeds. Let's just have this out for whenever it turns nighttime, which is gonna be really soon. Yep. Uh-oh. Try to build one right here. Time to start cooking. Oh, I didn't even know that you could cook that. Good to know. Nothing else I can cook. Yeah. Alright. It's almost daytime. Okay, let's just go find the rocks. I'm just trying to like follow roads or paths. I'm not sure what you do with that, but my sister said to keep it around my base, but I haven't gotten a base yet, so. Alright, good. I thought I didn't have enough materials. I just need to make two twigs. Now I have a pickaxe. I'll equip it. Alright. So now pretty much what we need to do is go back to that biome that I said you find a lot of rocks in but didn't find any in. And go back to a bunch of boulders. Or find, oh wait, I can just look on my map. Here's all of the area that we've explored. We've explored so many areas, but we only found one boulder. Right. So, you have a chance of getting a piece of gold whenever you break a boulder, which is what I need, and a bunch of rocks. How about I just eat some stuff to get some things out of my storage? Of course, I need to eat anyway. Oh. So this guy, I think I just need to be moving around a lot. Move around a lot. There we go. Kinda. Okay, eat some more. Oh, or maybe it's just that which is making me go to sleep. I don't know. Look at my map, see if we have discovered any more boulders. These things aren't boulders, by the way. Okay, well, it looks like there's a lot more of this to discover. So first of all, let's just gather a bunch of grass. You're gonna be needing a lot of grass. Because to make your base, you're gonna need like walls, and that involves rope, which you make from cut grass. So pretty much just this kind of grass. And it takes 3 pieces to make 1 rope. And we're gonna be needing a lot of ropes. Oh, that's gonna be a little while. Need to pick flowers to not have my sanity down. That's a mole, by the way. My sanity goes down the most whenever it's either nighttime or about to be nighttime. But being around light gives you more sanity, and picking flowers. The sanity crown makes it to where, like, it doesn't go down as much. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I can't pick any of that. Oh, or should I make my place here? Ooh. Never mind, that might be a bad idea. Well, let's get some marble. Well, I don't really know what marble could be used for. I might have to, like, look it up or something. I don't know. Let's just keep exploring and picking more flowers. Oh, and eventually the flowers won't be good, and the flower crown won't be good. So that's gonna be difficult. No boulders yet. I mean, I guess I can mine these things. They're just like sinkholes, so. And you can go in there, but you don't want to go in there. Uh-oh. I always do that. You just have to keep running around. We should be good. But more and more are gonna keep coming. They will eventually start being able to attack me. If there keeps being more and more. Alright. Gotta run. Ah, there's a boulder. I really just need like one piece of gold and then I can leave. Oh, these are the most common ones to find gold in though. I think. Oh, yep. Nitri, I'm not gonna need that. Let's try to see if I can get another piece of gold. Ah, oh, my pickaxe broke. I need a twig. Oh, I can make a science machine now, though. That's all that really matters to me. A science machine makes it to where, like, you can build more stuff, by the way. Well, I'm just gonna have to end the episode here, though. Because it's getting too, you know, long. Yeah, that. Stupid. Oh, nope. So, yeah, if you guys want more, then, you know, just like, and I'll know. And yeah.
I've been taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind. I feel like my life ain't mine. Who can relate? Woo! I've been on a low. I've been taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind. I feel like my life ain't mine.